10 lines on Mangal Pandey. First line. Mangal Pandey was a revolutionary freedom fighter who fought with the British. Full stop. Second line. All credit goes to Mangal Pandey for starting the revolt for Indian freedom in 1857. Full stop. Third line. Mangal Pandey was born on 19th July 1827 in Balia district in erstwhile Uttar Pradesh. Full stop. Fourth line. Mangal Pandey joined the British East India Company in 1849. as a sepoy in the British Army. Full stop. Fifth line. Mangal Pandey was very ambitious and took his present profession as a success in the future. Full stop. Sixth line. Mangal Pandey's ambition of success and his religious beliefs clashed with each other. Full stop. Seventh line. The cartridges used by the army were required to be bite of for loading in their guns. Full stop. Eighth line. There was a rumor spread out that the cartridges of the guns are made up of animal fat, full stop. Ninth line, as a result, comma, Pandey attacked two British officials and did a mutiny against Britishers, full stop. 10th line, Mangal Pandey was hanged on 8th April 1857 in Barakpur after facing the trials, full stop. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Please like, comment, share and subscribe.